This is Aloha Stadium, located within Honolulu, Hawaii, which becomes the site for this college football matchup. This coin toss presented by Nissan, innovation that excites. Boyle is lined up and just about ready to send this one off as we're ready to get this game underway. Bird fields it at the one. He got hit hard. Flag on the play. Let's see what it is. That one will put the offense in a hole, and they'll try to get some of that back on this upcoming play. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Throws it away. They line up at the 13. Second down. Completes it, but he can't shake the defense. They'll get 6 yards.
You get 6 yards, and that makes picking up a first down very reasonable.
Man left, man left.
To 21. Bell comes away with about 2 yards and a little draw play. It looks like they're going to go after this punt. And down he goes at the 46-yard line. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. He scrambled. Tackled at the 45-yard line. Second and one. Ball on the 45. Gets to about the 44-yard line. He picks up a few with that carry, and it's enough to move the sticks.
Not a huge run, but enough to move the chains, and that's all that matters.
It's second and five here. Ball on the 39. Throws incomplete.
Just enough distance from a defender to make a completion possible. You don't see it from every receiver, but this guy's got it.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 30-yard line. Throws a strike over the middle. He's tackled right around the 20.
It's a great job here by the quarterback of recognizing the outside linebacker blitz and delivering the football for a first down.
Push him out around the 13-yard line. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Brought down at the 10. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. Tries to buy some time. And he's tackled around the 9-yard line. first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. He's scrambling. And he's taken down at the four. This is the 11th play of this drive. Touchdown, Warriors.
It's a great call here inside the 5-yard line. The defense took away the quarterback, a great read, and the tailback ends up in the end zone for the touchdown.
And he tacks on the extra point. An 11-play, 54-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown. Hawaii lines up for the kickoff. He's to the 20. He gets out to about the 28-yard line. The Warriors are right where they want to be early in this one, Parker.
Well, this is what their coach talked about, getting off to a great start. The defense did their job, and it's nice to see the offense move the ball down the field and also get some points on the board.
And while they are behind, they know they can knock things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change the game plan. Decent run here, right side. From their own 33-yard line, second down. Run play, and he'll lose yards.
The defense just met the blockers head-on and drove them back straight into the runner.
From their own 41-yard line. First down. Tackle made at the 40-yard line.
Read on that play. He didn't have too much time to react to that pass.
And once again, they'll come to the line trying to convert on third down. Here they come, going long. He's hit and taken down.
It definitely put them in better field position. And I just have a feeling that they're going to punch it into the end zone on this drive.
They find themselves in a hole here after that sack. It's second and long. Oh, he had a shot at the pick. And this is the 9th play of the current drive. Fourth and long, and we should be seeing the kicker here.
Good stand by the defense to keep them out of the end zone on this drive.
So the kicker comes out. He'll try to put 3 points on the board. It's up, and he splits the uprights. And he's got to be happy about that kick.
Oh, no question. This kid is just a solid kicker.
7-3, Hawaii. San Diego State to kick. He'll return it from the six. He's out to the 30. They'll bring him down at the 33.
So we're just about ready to return to action.
Hawaii holds a four-point lead. And he's immediately tackled.
It's first and 10.
Ball on the 46. Fires it out. And they make the stop around the 49-yard line. From the 49-yard line, it's second down. They'll bring him down at about the 33-yard line. That one goes for good yardage and a first down.
Yeah, that's just a nice gain on second down.
Try and scramble. He's taken down around the 33-yard line. Second and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line. He fires right. Incomplete. He tried to hit his receiver in stride, but overthrew it a little too much.
That'll come in time. Just repetition, throwing that same pass over and over, and he'll be fine.
Going right, intercepted.
Just don't think he saw the defender, and he threw the ball right at him. That's what happens when you focus on one guy. You get tunnel vision.
From their own 39-yard line, it's first down. He's on the run. Johnson picks up about 7 yards on the option keeper. There are 3 quarters remaining. Hawaii's up by 4. And we welcome you back to the action here, and we have got a tight one going on in quarter number 2. And they'll get him in the backfield. Their own 45-yard line. Third down. Trying to set up a little screen. Gets it to his tailback. They'll knock him down for a loss. Smart awaiting the return. And he's tackled at the 20-yard line. Here's a step in the maturation of a young quarterback. How does he respond to throwing an interception on that last drive?
And we'll see how aggressive this defense is when they come back out. I wouldn't be surprised if they kept up the pressure to try to fluster this quarterback some more.
The quarterback scramble gains 3 yards. From their own 23-yard line, it's second down. Hawaii is up 4. Zips it left. And down he goes at the 43-yard line. The big pickup through the air has made it first and 10. Now he's scrambling, and he is drilled at the 44-yard line.
A great defensive end in college football just pins his ears back and has, again, that extra instinct to know when to jump the snap count, when to take a chance on third down. And it seems like they almost save their extra pass rush and extra incentive as far as their energy when it really matters on a third down, when they feel like they can beat that offensive tackle and get off the line of scrimmage a little bit quicker. And that's something that I think we've seen him do throughout this game.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 33. He flings it left. Complete. Huge gain, and that sets him up nicely with a first and goal. First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. At about the 3-yard line. Watch out for a pass play when you're in a goal line deal. They go to the back, and he's hit immediately in the backfield. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Hawaii is up by 4. Runs it right. Nice pickup. So from a yard out, the offense is going to try to stay on the field here on fourth down and goal. He's on the run. Keeps it, and he's got a touchdown. Decided to improvise and took it in for the touchdown.
This is why this guy is such a special player. This is what makes the offense even more difficult to stop. When a quarterback can take it himself and run, that's just one more weapon the defense has to account for.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. So a 9-play, 81-yard drive, and they get it in for 7.
I think the big thing there, Brad, is that they were able to execute the passing game. When you can get big plays and great execution, obviously you're going to move the ball down the field.
He's tackled at the 27-yard line.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want none. They don't want none of this.
You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it.
Feeds it to the back. He gets out to about the 28-yard line. From their own 28-yard line. Second down. He scrambles. And he's going to be sacked for a loss. So the sack makes this third and very long.
Tight end right. Tight end right. Down.
throws it in a hurry. He's tackled at the 49.
Here's a great example of what this man is capable of. As receivers go, he's as electric as they come.
Second and 11. Ball on the 48-yard line. Quick throw out to the receiver. Brought down at the 47. They come out on an empty backfield. Throws complete. He's got space to work. He's knocked out of bounds at the 37-yard line. From the 37-yard line, first down. Runs it and tackled in the backfield. This is the eighth play of this drive. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. Third down, and they need to get it to the 27. Interception.
Brad, I'm going to put that one on the quarterback. I think he's forcing the issue out there. I understand you're down a couple scores and you're trying to get back into the game, but you can't get it all back at once. You've got to be patient, take your time, and methodically work yourself back as a team back into this game.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 9. He's tackled around the 19-yard line. And he's taken down around the 29-yard line. Tailback picks up a good-looking 10 yards on the draw. Hawaii's going to use their first time out of the half here. Tries to buy some time, and the defense picks it up. Tackle made at the 28-yard line. They work hard, and they got the turnover.
Well, this is what it's all about. Defense taking advantage of an opportunity. They're pouncing on the loose ball.
We'll have to see now how the offense responds this time after throwing a pick on their last drive.
The first rule on offense is to take care of the football. These guys need to remember that on this drive.
He's scrambling. And they make the stop around the 16-yard line.
I'm telling you, quarterbacks who can run the ball are so hard to stop. You have to scheme around them, which takes the best coverages out of your defensive playbook.
Back, and he hits him hard at the 8. They pick up 7 or 8 yards on the option. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. He makes it to the 6-yard line. Touchdown. he converts the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. Brought down at the 29. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Hawaii holds a four-point lead. Throws it to the halfback on the screen. They'll bring him down right around the 34.
Good work here by the defense to keep him from making something more out of that play.
We've got a second and five.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
Gets it out to his receiver, and he can't hang on. He's going to try and scramble. He's taken down at the 34-yard line. So he tried to scramble there, but it didn't even look like he got a yard.
He just got lucky to get to the line of scrimmage after that play.
Bird will be the return man. And he's taken down at the 32-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Makes the grab and steps out right away. First and 10.
Ball on the 45.
They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five-wide outlook. Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete.
That's a real danger. If he leaves too many passes short like that, sooner or later, they're going to end up in the wrong set of hands.
They'll spread the field with five wide. Throws it deep. Very clutch tackle there because this kid had some space. The ball. From the 18-yard line, second down. Fires quickly and it's picked off. And there isn't anyone who's going to catch this cornerback.
The quarterback has made some really careless throws, but you got to also give credit to the defense for being able to clean up the mess and create the turnovers.
From their own 40-yard line, first down, Hawaii is up four. Throws out and through his hands. And that one probably should have been picked off.
Yeah, are you kidding me? There's a blanket around that receiver. Somebody else had to be open.
Now he's scrambling. And he's immediately tackled. He goes over 100 yards in receptions.
This guy's capable of doing this game in and game out. He's that good.
Now we've still got time left here in the second quarter, so this kid could really end up with a big game. Kicks away, and this is no good. He didn't have the leg for it. We played a half of football. The Warriors lead 14-10.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. People say college football is evolving, it's completely an offensive game. Boy, not this one. This one has that old school, hard-nosed, tough feel to it.
Yeah, and it's good. It's kind of refreshing. I know the younger guys, you like all the points all the time, but it's fun to watch these kind of games because you see two defenses flying around. It looks like there's 12 or 13 guys on that side of the football making big plays, making big hits, holding the offenses down. In a world where we have all the fast-paced, up-tempo, scoring points galore, it's good to see some defenses bow their necks and play some pretty good ball.
That's going to do it for David and me here in the studio. Time to get you back to the game. Brad and Kirk ready to take you home in the second half.
Great first half and a tight ball game, and we're set to start quarter number three. From his own goal line, he's taken down at the 26-yard line. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Hawaii is up by four. Throws down the middle. And down he goes around the 45-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line. Rifles it right. And he's tackled right away. The 21-yard line. It's first down. So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. Tries to scramble, but he's sacked. They come up to the line here. It's second down and 14 after the sack.
Hey, check Mike 46. Check Mike 46.
Let go, go. Let go.
He's on the run.
Run out, ready? Hey, check Mike 46. Check Mike 46.
Hawaii holds a four-point lead. He's got to throw it in a hurry. And he's level at the 6-yard line. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. This one will fall incomplete.
I'm not sure the quarterback saw him when he was getting ready to pass because he stuck his paw right in the passing lane.
Touchdown, Warriors. PAT. So a 7-play, 73-yard drive, and the result, 7 points. The score now, 21-10. Boyle gets set to kick this one away. Oh, he got nailed on that one. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now.
They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
Gets rid of it quickly.
He's got it!
Tackle at the 30. A heck of a play by the receiver.
We talk all the time about the emotions of college football. This play was definitely an emotionally charged play. What a way for the wideout to make a statement in this game.
It's first down and 10 now after picking up some great yardage through the air. And he tackles him hard at the 33-yard line. The ball right. Makes it out to about the 23. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Takes it right. He can't get back to the line. They can make this a one-possession game with this kick right here. Kicks up, and it's good. San Diego State to kick this one off. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 26. The offense was able to punch it in the end zone on that last drive. They'll come back out looking for more of the same.
I love to watch a quarterback when he can really get in sync with his wide receivers. These guys have worked all week on their preparation to attack this defense, and right now it's really paying off.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 37. Hawaii holds an 8-point advantage. Slings it. He's tackled at the 43-yard line. This is the ninth play of this drive.
I'm coming after you! I'm coming after you! I'm coming after you!
Tackle made at about the 11.
It's third down and 7 yards to go.
Ball on the 11.
And he's taken down
around the 11-yard line.
Hawaii can make this a two-possession game with this field goal. It's up, and it splits the uprights. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Fielded at the 4. At the 30, and down he goes at the 34.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
Here he goes.
Nice run, and he's brought down.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
Nice run up the middle.
And they make the stop at about the 45.
Second down, 13 yards to go.
Ball on their own 45.
And they get nice yardage on that run.
Down at the 42-yard line.
From the 42-yard line, it's first down. Nice run to the outside.
Three down and one to go. The Warriors in front by 11.
Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter.
He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line. It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. He fights forward to about the 30. And this is the ninth play of the current drive. He's taken down. The 31.
Second down, about 12 yards to go.
Ball on the 31.
He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line.
It's the 11th play of the drive.
A little bit of happy feet down there on the field. Let's get the call.
They'll line up for another third down play because of the penalty.
Well, here you're in a third down situation, and then someone makes a mental mistake. It makes your blood boil if you're a coach.
So far this drive, the defense has been unable to stop them on third down. fires it out. He almost had it, but it's incomplete.
Well, the offense catches a break here. That ball should have been intercepted there by the safety, so the quarterback gets the ball back here for this next down.
And they can make this a one-possession game with this kick right here. He gets it up. That'll leave 3 points on the field there. So we'll change possession with a score, 24-13, Hawaii.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop.
And he is drilled at the 43.
The quarterback and his receiver make a great play here and convert on an early down.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. They'll knock him down for a loss. To the right. He gets out to about the 45-yard line. It's third down, and they're about the length of the football away from the first down marker. He gets out to about the 42-yard line. From the 38-yard line, it's second down. Backup quarterback into the game now to call the signals. He lets it fly. Can't connect. Too low for his man in the end zone.
I thought the quarterback looked a little flustered. He was unsure where to go with the ball.
We're at play number 9 of this current drive. It out to his receiver in a hurry. And down he goes around the 37-yard line. It's fourth down. They'll line it up for a very long field goal attempt. Kicks away. And the kicking team goes to the sideline very disappointed. So our count is still 24-13, Hawaii.
They'll take over here, ready to start a new series.
Mike one.
Quick strike to the receiver. Tackle at the 48-yard line. And he hits him hard at the 36-yard line.
Throwing the post route in the holes of zone coverage is just pitch and catch for these guys. They make it look so easy.
Throws it into coverage, and it's intercepted. That was a dangerous pass.
Well, you should have known better than to throw that football into coverage like that. You can't expect the receiver to come down with that ball.
First and 10. Ball on the 24-yard line. And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line.
Stop,
Just over 2 minutes in the game. Tackled after a decent pickup. So the Aztecs taking their first time out of the half. So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four. Rifles it right. San Diego State's going to have to use their second time out of the half. This quarterback doesn't seem to be having any trouble with the zone, does he?
He recognized the receiver was behind the coverage, and he found him with a perfect strike. That's nice passing for a first down.
And they'll bring him down behind the line.
The defense was playing run all the way right there, and it paid off for him.
Up the middle for a nice game. And they'll look to convert here on another third down.
Hey, check Mike 46. Check Mike 46.
Here go.
2 protection, and now he's on the run, and he tackles him hard at the 28-yard line. From the 28-yard line, first down. He makes it to the 25-yard line. It's the ninth play of the drive. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. The quarterback takes a knee, and that's always a good sign if you're a fan of this team. That's the end of the ball game, and our final score in this one, 24-13, Warriors. So that wraps things up for us, for EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.